Welkom, welkom door de stream. Nieuw game. Normal. Go op.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity. Vault hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination. Whatever the price, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have... So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity! Vault hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination. Whatever the price, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Maybe old Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little, don't let it go to your head. These new vault hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of Pandora a dozen times over. Lilith is recruiting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before. My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new vault hunters, their siren leader, and, most importantly,
to intro us over.
Fierce, powerful, could come in handy. Echo, a siren, a robotic beastmaster, home planet unknown.
Yes.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Those bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault Map. But you and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
She spoke inside my mind. Strange.
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
Excellent. The hunt begins.
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer. And welcome to Pandora!
Hey, you must be the new recruit! I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders! What's your name?
You are allowed to call me Flack, until I decide if I am going to kill you.
Thanks! I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case! Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the Children of the Vault, a bandit cult who follow their creepy leaders with blind devotion! Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every beck and call, you'll need an echo device! The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades. Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory!
To glory.
Lilith has to promote me to Super General. Stand back!
that was stealth? How have you survived this long?
Relax! On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Take your gun, recruits, and you're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing! And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out! Follow me, recruit!
Shiny. Fresh gag balls. Something here? Of course.
I will be merciful.
Yeah. Let me think about that.
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender. Please don't kill us, Crapbot.
That's what I thought. Open the doors immediately for your new king.
Getting gripped.
We did it! I did it! Another victory for the Crimson Raiders!
That's normal for every Wildlands.
What's happening to me?
Because he's getting fucked at the beginning. And of course.
As I require.
very probably.
Savage than the beasts.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the air.
Felt, yes. Yeah, held.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Recruit, are you dead? If not, get me down. The controls are on the second floor.
Yeah. Ammo. obnoxious. Nope.
Hello, recruit. Did you
yeah, shut
the
up.
If not, find the magnet controls.
Crimson Raider stronghold, so this will have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
I'm Flack, and your voice was in my head. Explain yourself.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
Empty.
A messy tool of death. I like it.
All right.
Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them!
More.
It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her head!
Sorry. Beast,
kill!
Things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up.
You're
a while
me.
Back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since.
My shirt's in wet.
I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault. They've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
Why?
I'll stand guard!
Perfect.
bit of money.
What do we have here? Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate.
Not a chest. A lot of television.
Come on, this way.
Yeah, yeah. Nothing else. Oh, here it is.
Set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kind of sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
Let's see, what do we have here? What is it? Fire and Ash weapon skin, I think. This stupid beast. It reminds me of Dr. Zed. This place. Splits into gray. Okay. And change to that. The rest I can sell.
I
ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
What is this? Ooh. We can't do that. After the story. That's a good map.
The children of the vault are dangerous. Trust me, you don't want to see what happens if a bandit has the power of the vaults.
No cars, no cars. This is first level.
Thrill of the hunt!
to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a Vault Hunter?
Death calls me across the stars to hunt
Oh, come on. Don't send him away.
I'm her knife, and I must forever hone myself.
Position.
The vaults are the ultimate hunt, and so I am here.
Decoration.
Vaults attract all kinds. Just remember, the power inside them is hard to resist. It's up to us to make sure it doesn't end up in the wrong hands. Trust me, I've seen it happen.
Beefier. What? Oh, of course, Lino. Oh, the puppy sounds. Where's the junkyard?
installed the spy. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. Good hunting!
And now let's see what he's got for new weapons. Shut up, Petrip.
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex.
Need that before.
If you don't buy it, your enemies will. Buy it before it's gone.
Hey, recruit! Drop and give me $20! That's an order!
Oh, there's some G's.
So mercenary day will be here before you know it. Thought about what you're gonna give me?
Let's see.
Yours for a low, low price, I hope you can read.
Take to 15% shame. For short bursts, Jamie. Full automatic and Jamie.
Yes, it's lots of rest for the wicked, huh?
I see you recognize a great deal when you see one.
Give me that.
It's a good thing I can't feel boredom because yowza!
And give me 100 the money for that. Okay.
Go kill the other guys.
Advanced skill point. Watch out for buying shit out of it. What the hell is that?
Thrilling.
I will have a place in the great vault.
ferocity. You there, how are your last breaths going?
What? Oh God. So it's a cooldown indeed. And yell at 50 seconds.
I would get you down if you were in trouble.
Where the hell is he? That's right.
time, except for me. Please get me down. Please.
Yeah, yeah, call me.
Oh, it's him.
Yo! Little help?
From the Ocean. Borderlands series.
I like to hang, but not like this. Not like this! Oh, my briefs are... feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now, I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Riggers.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Ghost on Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
We're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life!
Stupid fucker. Oh, it don't.
So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
Yes, they fought like animals. Sick, wounded animals.
I am impressed.
Damn, he's fast.
Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way!
Run! Probably shortcut will get killed him, but okay. Oh, well.
Skag Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. Only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a skag.
Of course.
Don't hold back!
A charred piece of meat. There are rules.
Stupid hole.
I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing.
It's freaking small.
Pandora's in trouble. I feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest.
No.
fine, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Nope.
The map was not there, so I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the Catch-A-Ride. Go introduce yourself, and she'll hook you up.
Okay.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well made, that came along. Always a pleasure.
Sure. You've got enough money for the new weapon.
Assist you.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! This is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit!
Yeah.
I say!
Go forth! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side! And you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one.
Not bad.
Run, you weakling! A pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
So I need right, so I need Ellie first.
Remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil? God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad. Finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
How the fuck am I so big?
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Most humans are frail and weak, but you've got an admirable heft, girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride. And thanks for coming by.
I get something. What the fuck? Let's try hijacking one.
The hunt continues.
Come on.
Some days you are hunting.
to rolling? Always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
What can we change about? Combat, social, driving. Not changed. Don't work. And that's right.
Thank you. things for me. You see, the Borderlands are full of rare and dangerous things. I will pay you top dollar for that trophies. Lavender Crawley is the matriarch of the Crawley family, a bloodline of particularly snooty markets. She must die.
Thank you. I will take the sniper instead of a shotgun, I think. Sniper and RPG, what the hell?
Time to fight!
Oh, what the? Okay, hard hitter. Oh, serious?
Oh, God. Climb up there.
You know you can climb up there, right?
Oh, you shut up.
I know you can climb, even though you don't have my powerful robot clamps. You can do it. Now destroy that echo transponder.
Yeah.
And pick up the antenna. That looks just like my old antenna! Can't go wrong with a Claptrap Classic! DM!
Oh, here it is.
strange shapes, clearly intentional. Could that be? No. No, I'm imagining things.
No, it's not.
This writing is familiar, but I cannot understand. That's the spirit.
Ooh, watch out for all that scary electricity. There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
Already off.
Ooh, a spork might look nice. I'll rinse off later.
Aw. Probably less HP when it's in the car.
Something down there. See if you can open that floor door somehow.
Ow.
fuck are you shooting down?
Keep real high and jump crouch to tap into your inner strength. Just jump over it and hit crouch. Nice butt power.
Okay.
Let them hear your rage.
Don't touch my delicate!
Okay, good. Shitty's rubber.
Oh, a coat hanger? Yeah, that could give me sort of a rustic vibe. No, a rusty vibe.
Box. How did you get up? Oh, I'm full, really. That sucks. Thank you. dead. What do I need to find?
Dump truck stash is probably behind a secret trap door. Might need to do something special to get it open.
Or that.
VH, don't forget to look all over the place for what you need. Up, down, all around, but in this case, up.
No, only need to push turn a bit. Burn up again. How do I start it then?
Look, I'll just spell it out for you. If you shoot that water pipe up there, it'll make a puddle. Then hit the switch on that generator. That should open the door.
I just can shoot it.
Hot damn! Look at that! That's called a red chest in bandit speak. Probably because it's blood or something. Bandits are happier about blood than a tick on a skag's ass. Anyways, you're always more likely to find good stuff in them red chests. They're usually hidden pretty good, though, so you'll have to really search them out. But it's worth it! Thanks for
good luck to you with the death. Type manufacturer. I can do it with the money.
This is for adding insult to injury. Shooting dump truck in the old dairy air like that.
Okay, next.
Him. He
cordial greeting has me uneasy for some reason.
Fear not, friend! I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head!
I require that metal headpiece.
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold.
Oh, jeez.
Destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices!
Come on!
Ready?
Ready? Ready, ready?
We're free of those horrible calling voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake!
Skin cupcake?
Well, he's dead. Now pick up that hat. Shiny!
Sure.
That hat would make me the talk of the town. Those snooty aristocrats couldn't kick me out of their fancy galas anymore.
Oh, you can do that. Talking from the beginning, just kidding him.
Some bandit did the unthinkable. He stole a pair of my undies. Those are my trademark Hyperion red bars, damn it. Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Go murder him horribly.
Let's just wait out.
What it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need like a 20 pack, 18 bare bins.
Come on, just die.
Here you go! Pretty low, if you ask me. through. I believe in you. Just still slide.
Junk.
Oh, you fucking lost it. Ah.
Okay,
the crib. Handbrake doesn't work at all.
Ready for a fight? It's time to fight!
What a spread! I can't decide! You gotta choose for me, recruit! But beware! You hold my very aesthetic in your hands! Now, complete me! I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this thing.
Funny.
Can't go wrong with classic style.
Yeah, this one.
I look fantastic. Jealous? I bet you are. The children of the vault have made Pandora even worse.
Big Shook on the takeoff. God following.
Discovered a COV statue. Know anything about it?
Ugh, children of the vault are leaving these suck butt COV statues all over the place.
Oh, God.
You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From Chisel Jaw to Legendary Cat. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this
off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. That'll really tick off the Calypsos.
Oh, God. Let's see. All the way over there? No, fucking way. Where is the on the taken? That's over there. Why can't you? Big Sook, where's that? Big Sook, Big Sook is over there. And golden stuff is also on all the ground. Okay.
I didn't go from my Hyperion account to Bandit Warchief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby. And I'm still shaking it, bro.
Let's see. It's there. Oh, fuck it, bro. TikTok.
Let them hear your rage.
I will leave it here, the stream. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.